Sorry. Did anybody notice that I was late?
Nope, nobody noticed because nobody's here.
Okay, so no. Perfecto.
Everybody noticed that you weren't in work today, though.
But nobody noticed that I was late.
Nope, I guess not. Just me, who's here at 11, doing your work for you.
Okay, please don't turn this into a thing.
I mean, how do you even be 13 hours late to work?
I guess I set my alarm for 8 and I snoozed. I snoozed it until 7:30, and then I raced here as fast as I could.
Okay, well, given the fact that that's sad on its own, why did it take you 3.5 hours to get to work?
Pit stop!
Nice. Is your computer in that bag?
Ah, sheesh, no. But there is a third pounder here with your name on it,
it's
brother.
Disgusting. Please put it away. I mean, why are you even here? What are you doing here?
I was gonna save that for your 18th birthday.
Okay, I'm 22.
But, let me finish. Made us a website.
yeah, you did. Jake and Amir did this work. How do I hit send? Is this an email?
Jake.org. Yeah, brother, and it's blue, which is pretty much the chillest color for a website.
You pretty much spelled my name with 2 K's. Why?
Why 2 K?
Seriously, though.
J-A-K-K-E. Okay, yeah. Must have been a finger slip when
twice.
Okay. Jake with 1 K. Now I know that going forward.
Okay. How about the .org? Why is that?
I think .com was taken.
Probably not.
Yeah. I don't know. But, I mean, why are you critiquing it? Look, it's pretty much the chillest site devoted to us.
I guess I just don't understand why anybody in their right mind would go to a website about us. It just seems really boring.